There she was. She had a body that would stop a clock. And good thing too, because it was way past her bedtime. Even her own jewellery must have been jealous because one of her earrings tried to make a run for it. But it was dark, see? And then suddenly a mystery man lit up the room with his smile. Who was he? More importantly, where did he have his teeth done?